Everybody duel two, and well, young lad's gonna go first.
So you can get them in defense mode, and that's a really good wall.
Just to warn you, I've got a funny feeling this is going to cut out in a few minutes because the battery's at one power. I'm going to charge chain response.
No, that's only
get
problem.
Get conversation to my man. It's Polly and it's right next to two blue eyes.
Okay.
I'm coming out Rose War of Revenge.
Yep.
Any response?
No.
I'll have Rose attack. Ow! I will end my turn. Uh-oh, what does that one do again?
Tribute one battery man on the field to return from a card on your field.
Alright, okay. Yep.
Pay 5 cards.
Trade in. Just got this, trophy.
How the
This is how the combo mode works. Play this. It goes to the defense mode. I just got a spell card.
Yes.
Which lets me get a level 4 out.
Level 4.
Okay.
Is that actually
yours? My national
set.
I'm going national set.
Oh,
yeah. This is what I'm
going
to play.
I'll set.
So it's
two
really bad, yeah.
And.
Think.
I'll. Put rolls for defense and then my turn.
Tribute D. Summon charger. Add to charger set.
What does that
do?
Get one battery man out of your.
Yeah. So I'm not quite. I've only played this deck battery deck only two times before, and they're.
Okay,
I can't activate that. That's not fair.
The light of dark. There's a.
You play for short circuit. I'm gonna be in trouble.
Dark and wind. Can I summon this guy?
Fortunately,
nothing's as good as that. Play brain control.
Yep, so it's destroyed.
And that's 2,000, 4,000,
6,000, 7,500, and exactly 8,000. Minus 3,000 times 3.
Hang on. You killed me on the second go.
Maybe.
Minus 4,600. I lose that round.